having me here. I love Singapore. I've been here before on holiday with my mother. It's very different this time. I went to a school visit and now I'm here at Suntec.
You know, life is full of successes and failures. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm very lucky to have had these two films and all the appreciation that comes with them. And going forward, I mean, I'll just work harder and do better work and improve myself as an actor. I feel that a lot of people look at education as a means to their career. But for me, it wasn't that. You know, I think my education is something very personal to me. It gives me confidence. It makes me eloquent. It makes me the person that I am. And I hope that you guys, you know, watch more of my work and I get the opportunity to do more work and hopefully entertain.